Over the last 12 months, we've had about a 67% win rate of new listings coming to Nasdaq. And so, you know, every quarter is a little bit of a different story. I would say that going into the second quarter, we continue to see a really nice pipeline of companies wanting to come public. And Nasdaq is the natural home to any company that wants to be a public company. So we're excited about all the companies that are looking to tap the public markets right now.